Hello, Internet. Do you know what this is? Neither do I. Let's see if our outsiders do. David Mitchell's Gamey Bunker. In the event of an apocalypse, it will be important for you to be able to identify items that could help you survive. I'm going to give you 7 survival slash camping items, and you've got to identify them and their purpose. Okay, for this game, you're playing against the other pairings, because they're doing this separately. You're playing together. Start with, what's that?
Bra, big bra.
It's not a big bra.
Nighttime bra.
Crap strap, it says.
The first one is easy, it's just reading. I don't know what a crap strap is, though. I assume
it's... Yeah, you do.
You're right.
You've got that in your house.
I get through several a week.
You just crap defecate into it while you're walking.
Crap strap. Well,
you're getting closer.
A wee thing. Oh. Like, you can wee into it.
Carry your first aid and all your stuff around your waist ship.
No.
It's not a utility belt.
Not just a normal bum bag utility belt thing at all.
Oh, it's for to support you when you go and poo.
Exactly. It's a sort of harness. I don't think it's been used.
Oh, okay, so.
But to sort of help you do a squat outdoor poo.
How bad a poo did someone have to think, I've got to design something?
Sort of
this can never happen again.
If I'm not strapped in, the sheer force of the poo launches me and I get lost. Right, how about this one?
Ooh, air for cocktails.
Yes.
You can blow bubbles
into
your cocktail.
It's a cocktail sparklerizer. Cocktails vital in the wild. Oh. Put down the crap straps.
Yeah. So that's a good name, isn't it?
We didn't win that one then.
And
the
what's that?
Oh. Yeah. Tubage. Oh. Hang on.
Yeah.
So that's that. That looks like you'd suck on that, presumably.
Okay, yeah.
I think it's a. Is it a water filter type thing?
It's quite a dusty tube, isn't it?
Straight away. What's that?
Pump for the water filter thing.
Absolutely right. There we go.
Ooh.
It's a fly zapper.
Correct. Yeah. That.
A fly catcher.
Quite right.
Yeah, bug killer.
Bug killer. It is. Electric fly swat is on the list, and it must be that. Oh.
It works.
There we go.
I don't know.
That's obviously...
Frankie Goes to Hollywood come to mind.
Is this the same? There's another one.
Oh, you don't want to sit on that. That's definitely not for sitting on.
Shoes! Oh, worst sandals you've ever had to wear.
They're definitely for gripping icy grips.
What's a crampon?
Period pain.
I think you've got that right.
Yeah.
All for you could use it for period pain.
Well,
I don't know how you
could
take your mind off a period pain.
I've got a crampon.
By ramming it into your face. Yeah.
Let me wear these awful shoes to punish myself.
I've got a crampon.
These are for our private tams.
Yeah.
Oh, hang on.
What are they?
Oh, my God.
Crampons.
Correct.
Yeah.
Unless that was just an exclamation of frustration.
Nice.
Oh, crampons.
Ow, crampons.
Oh, I've seen these in a couple of videos.
Yeah.
It's for your feet.
It is
It's
for your
to put
feet.
On your shoes to
snow,
grip.
Snow's on that.
Exactly. It is.
Snow's
I
get
mean,
a point.
I swear, my previous I was a camping queen.
You're on fire now.
They are crampons, is the word.
Crampons.
Crampons. Yeah. What are they?
These are aerials.
I'd have thought so myself also, yeah. They're not.
Pointing. Where's the loo?
Is it to scratch your inner ear?
Oh, goodness. I think we'd have to say to viewers that that is not safe.
No.
Is it a poker?
No.
So is this for finding a water source?
Just simply a dousing rod for finding water.
So what happens?
Well, what happens? You just point it around, and if there's some water...
That was good acting.
Very good.
That was good acting.
No one has ever
that
said that to
good
me.
Acting.
That was
good
acting.
Yeah, I thought it was...
Turret.
It's got trees on it. Look at
it. It's got trees up there. Is it to get rid of cobwebs, spiders?
It would do that, but that's not what it's meant
I've
for.
I've never seen that in my life.
Like, you want to stealth frighten an animal.
What is this then?
Context.
An extendable whisk.
I got trees
why,
on the floor.
Why are we going to need a whisk in the...
There's meringues. Look at this. because the thing is, this would give body at the same time as tidiness. And body and tidiness are the two aims of hair.
I would never have thought you'd had any interest in body for your hair.
Oh, no, I like it big. Yeah, so that, you know, because when you watch yourself and the sun's behind you...
Oh, I love big hair.
You want the biggest shape possible, don't you?
But it's also an aerial.
Yeah. I'm not whisking anything with that.
Oh, yeah, like that, oh, yeah. I mean, that is quite nice, actually, yeah.
It's just to relax your campmate, yeah, lull them into a full sense of security while you steal their batteries.
I'm enjoying that.
No, I mean, you can use it for that, but it's not what it's for.
Hang on, let's put the crampon over you.
See, this is great survival skills. You're building a whole relaxation slash sexual titillation device out of just things you found around the place, like in the Wombles.
Is it insect repellent something?
No. I tell you what it is. It's an extendable whisk.
Oh, come on, that's some middle-class camping, that.
I mean...
Well, what if we're camping and we need a meringue?
The world's ending, let's make a cake.
Don't be so quick to mock the bourgeoisie for their cakes.
What needs whisking, just out of interest?
What needs whisking?
In the woods.
Just milk a wolf and then you make a nice... Yeah, nice wolf custard.
Mm. Wow.
Have that.
That is for your smalls. So you put your knickers and stuff in that.
Laundry bag?
Yeah.
I don't think so. It's part of this one.
Oh, no.
That's a bit of a giveaway, isn't it?
Shit sack.
That's a toilet seat. Yeah. And that is a shit.
Here we go.
Oh, okay.
There we go.
There's
a bag.
And a bag.
Yeah.
So this is for when the crap strap just doesn't cut the mustard.
Absolutely. When you feel a bit old for the crap strap.
Yeah. There you go.
Yeah.
When it's when you know it's a half hour job.
Yeah. No one's above shit in your bag.
This is a contraption to add some dignity to what is basically shitting in a bag.
Yeah. Well,
where would you put this?
I think what you'd do is a couple of friends would hold that.
No.
And then you've got the bag underneath and they'd look away and there's some pegs for their noses. You know, for the smell of the shit.
But where would they put this, really?
No, what happens is this.
You're the worst salesman of this ever. You're giving it to us in tiny bits.
This smells like it's been years.
Yeah. Oh, no more than once or twice.
That's the best one we've seen so far. Yeah. That's good.
What do you reckon? Maybe.
Put it round it like
goes in there.
Ooh. Oh, no, no, no.
No, 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 no. Okay. No.
You don't want your...
You wouldn't want to be busting, would you? Get it together,
well, I have
Dad.
To say, there are...
David, you're too late. We both soiled ourselves.
You had a chance and you wasted...
The entire family...
You showed up here...
He's covered in filth.
We're literally dripping in pieces.
All the children are traumatised.
We're going to need some wet wipes and therapy.
Exactly. And then let's see...
Oh, oh, lovely.
Can't go.
Oh, no.
I think it's a toilet.
It's a pooing in a bag enabling contraption.
Imagine the smell, cuz. But you wouldn't mind if it was your own.
Roisin and Alan, the scores have been totted up, and I'm happy to say that you've lost.
Oh.
The feeling of you both in my bunker has been very satisfying. At the end of that, I'm sorry to say that you have not been blessed with success and another team has won.
Oh, well.
But thank you for trying and do take any item with you if you'd like.
I didn't know we had to try.
Okay, congratulations. You've won this game.
If you enjoyed that buffoonery, please share the data of your approval in the hope that we can monetize it. Give it a like, a subscribe, and a comment. Doesn't that feel nice?